Here we have sodium metal with concentrated nitric acid. In the graduated cylinder, about 5 milliliters concentrated nitric acid. Then on the countertop here, I have sodium metal. I'm going to cut a small piece of the sodium metal. Small piece of sodium, I'm going to place it into the nitric acid.